Look around you, Aethrak. Gaze upon this hive of rancid purity, already ripening with bloody grime and creeping rot. I have delivered a fine prize to our grandfather.
We have delivered it, brother mine. We? Is that not so, Gurk?
Spare me your excuses. My scythe reaped twice as many lives as were twisted by your sorcery.
Such arrogance! My arcane plagues brought down thrice the number harvested by your cracked blade.
Aethrak, brother mine, your craven ways have left you babbling. My warriors and I took this city. My princes of foulness, my kings of blight. It was our might that brought down these walls.
Ah! This city joins our grandfather's garden only because of the creatures summoned into being by my mastery of the arcane arts. The children of the plague god caper through these streets because I willed it so.
Liar! The victory belongs to me!
Fool! This triumph is mine!
Ah! Well...
Yes, brother. You helped, of course. We meant no offense.
Regardless of where the glory lies, the day is done and the battle is won. Let us bathe in this victory, my brethren.
You speak the truth, yet I fear colder trials await us against foes that refuse our grandfather's gifts.
The Storm God's Crusaders? Ha! Let them come!
No, not the peons of Sigmar, nor the minions of the free people who cry the God King's name. It is not order and life that oppose our sacred decay, dear Otto. It is death! An ill wind rises from Shaiish.
The puppets of Nagash will fall before us, as all others have fallen. What say you, brother?
Ever the sage, brother mine. Ever the sage.